Zaur Barsangurov is a very talented boxer. He's Muslim, he's from Chechnya, and now he's doing big things here in America. We caught up with him.
So, Zaur is close friends with the Chechnya president of Chechnya, Kardirov.
Okay.
So, every time as a president, as a president, every time he wins. Last time he got a Mercedes CL550.
You have the cars?
He walks him into the ring. And the time before he had a Porsche Panamera that he gets. So
do you keep the car or is it just for a weekend?
This is collection. It's collection.
That's really cool.
It is important, yeah.
Is there any car you want?
What?
Do you want a Bentley?
No, Mercedes and Toyota Land Cruisers.
Oh, you got a Land Cruiser also as a
hey. How big is Chechnya?
1 million people.
Really?
Yeah.
There are more people in one street over here than all of this. It's a very small country.
What?
Very small?
Yes, very small.
How did you become such a big boxer from such a small country?
I don't know. Only in history in Chechnya, only one army world champion. Become world champion.
Now, besides being a big boxer, you're also Muslim. There are not a lot of Muslim boxers. Prince Nassim Hamed, Muhammad Ali, Amir Khan, Billy Dib from Australia, and you. What, is it hard to be a Muslim boxer? Because Ramadan and...
Yes, it's really hard when Ramadan, we can't in training session, preparing for fight when Ramadan.
But Ramadan's over.
Huh?
It's over.
Oh, it's over, yes. So now we started, yes.
Is it a rich country or a poor country, Chechnya?
Rich country, very rich.
Rich?
Yeah.
You guys have... Why?
My sponsor, my president.
You're kidding?
Yeah.
That's big.
Very good oil.
Oil?
Yeah.
Floyd Mayweather said that when he walks into the ring, President Obama is going to hold up his belt. So when you walk into the ring, what's the name of the president of Chechnya? What's his name, the president?
Ramzan Kadyrov.
So Ramzan Kadyrov is going to hold up your belt and walk into the ring with you?
I watch your pictures.
Oh, it already happened?
This one, president?
That's the president?
Look.
That's pretty cool.
In the ring.
That's pretty cool to have the president walk you into the ring.
Yes, very good president. Very love me. Support me every time, everyone.
That's exciting.
Every time he said me, what do you need, what do you want?
Money everybody needs. Do you want like a police badge so you never get a ticket? Like give me a card that says, ever pulls you over, can I give you a ticket, like a get out of jail free card?
We have good business, we have good business.
Good business, good people? Good so if people. I visited Chechnya, what do I need to know if I go there to visit?
Big masjid in Arabic, masjid, very big in the European, prior place.
What's the first thing that comes to mind when someone says Pacquiao?
Because we're the best.
Mayweather.
Is fast and strong.
Sergio Martinez.
Very strong.
Gennady Golovkin.
Too strong.
He tells me that you're strong.
Me? Maybe I'm strong.
Why are you so strong?
I'm hard punches maybe.
What do you think about the Klitschkos? Vladimir and Vitaly.
Very good jab. Vladimir Klitschko, very good jab. And Vitaly Klitschko in a very inconvenient manner.
What about Andre Ward?
Oh, very good boxer, very good. Fast and strong and technical.
Is he one of the best right now?
In middleweight, super middleweight? Yeah, really.
But in all boxing?
Definitely, yeah.
How about this? Nonito Donaire?
Oh, it's very hard, very strong, very fast and strong punches, very strong punches.
Yeah, he's a southpaw.
Yes.
What do you think about Canelo Alvarez?
Canelo Alvarez, he's young, he's a very famous boxer, yeah.
Angulo? Terro Angulo?
Angulo, he's too good boxer, yeah.
How about this? What do you think about Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.?
Cesar Jr., he's a very famous boxer. And his father is same. His father is the same, very famous boxer.
Dmitry Pirog?
Pirog is a good technical boxer.
What do you think about your brother?
I'm brother.
What do you do about
him? Very strong and punches.
Is he famous back home in Chechnya? Do people love him?
Yes. Chechnya will his love.
Is he the number one boxer there?
Yes, number one.
Number one? And did they
number
love
one champion.
He's a champion WBO?
WBO, yes.
They love weightlifting, they love judo. What else do they love in Chechnya? What are the sports?
Judo and wrestling. No, wrestling. Football.
Football?
Football is yes. Boxing. Soccer, yeah, boxing.
They love boxing? So there you have it, world champions, Zaur Baisangurov. Look out for him, FaceTheReport.com, and Melissa Beck reporting.